जर्क चिकन। हेलो गाइस, दिस इज शेफ सिद्धार्थ एंड आई वेलकम यू टू संजीव कपूर खजाना। टुडेज रेसिपी इज जमैकन स्पेशलिटी एंड माय पर्सनल फेवरेट। सो टू मेक जर्क चिकन विल रिक्वायर चिकन लेग, ऑल स्पाइस, क्लोव पाउडर, कोरिएंडर पाउडर, क्यूमिन पाउडर, सिनेमन पाउडर, क्रश ब्लैक पेपर, लेमन जूस, सॉल्ट, सोया सॉस, गार्लिक, थाइम, अनियन, ग्रीन चिलीज, स्प्रिंग अनियन, ऑयल। जर्क इज नथिंग बट स्पाइसिंग अप पोल्ट्री, मीट और इवन वेजिटेबल्स। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द प्रोसेस। आई हैव नाइस टेंडर चिकन लेग्स। आई विल स्कोर दिस चिकन लेग्स सो दैट द मैरिनेशन सीप्स इनटू इट। दैट्स इट। आई विल पुट दिस इनटू दिस मिक्सिंग बोल। Now time to put some spices, all time favorite allspice, salt to taste, for some extra flavor coriander powder, clove powder, not much, crushed black pepper, cinnamon powder, a pinch of it, cumin powder, some lemon juice, and a bit of oil. Now with a clean hands, marinate the chicken properly. Now mixing is done. Let this marinate for approximately 10 to 15 minutes. Till that time, we'll prepare this second marination. For that, we'll require lots of spring onion and bit of spring onion greens. That's it. I'll take one onion. Just roughly chop them. As we'll grind it. So I have taken a mixing jar. Now into this, in goes spring onion, some garlic. After garlic, in goes green chilies. Now here I am using green chilies instead of scotch bonnet, as scotch bonnet is not usually available. Now to this, add some lemon juice and some fresh thyme. Now I'll blend this. Now I'll put some oil into this so that it gets well blended, and a bit of soya sauce. In this, I'm using soya sauce instead of molasses. Now we'll blend it again. Now after blending it into a smooth paste, just look at this nice dark marination. This color is because of soya sauce. Now we'll apply this marination on our chicken. Apply this properly. Now our second marination is also done. Let this marinate for 10 minutes. Now it's been 10 minutes. Our chicken has been marinated. I've heated a grill pan. I'll pour some oil. Now our grill pan is hot enough. I'll put this chicken leg skin side down. We just need nice grill marks. Now let's flip the side. Nice golden brown color. Now let this grill for a minute. Then we'll bake it for 18 to 20 minutes. Now the grilling of chicken is done. I'll transfer this on a baking tray. I have already preheated the oven at 180 degrees Celsius. I'll bake it for around 15 to 18 minutes. So it's been 18 minutes. Let's check on our chicken. Chicken is completely cooked. Now for garnish, I have taken a spring onion green and I'll cut julienne of the spring onion green. Now I'll decorate this plate with this julienne of spring onion. And I'll cut this chicken into half. Now this is done. So our jerk chicken is ready, nice succulent flavor. As I always say, cook with love, follow proper recipe, and you will never go wrong.